Get this, in The Empire Strikes Back, the Imperial officer who drags Leia away in Cloud City is actually the same actor who plays Boba Fett. Before Temuera Morrison, of course. English actor Jeremy Bulloch became the only actor to appear in the same scene twice as different roles during the Star Wars movie.